we can choose to stay in our bubble of comfort or go anywhere right now without a plan, without worries and fears, and without notifications. Just you and your Jeep. You are going to lose comfort and convenience, but you will see the best places, people, and see how little you really need to be happy. Eat, sleep, Jeep, repeat. To all Jeep lovers, this is You Can Be Happy. When the pavement ends, let the fun begin. Yeah.
本期节目由白金赞助商轻轻松松轻轻北美代购独家赞助播出。
哦，好舒服啊，哈哈
，nice。
因为原来录完这里是空的，你脚这样放不舒服。非常简单的，用吉普自带的工具包，然后呢也没什么所谓说明，在亚马逊上20块钱30块钱一个的这种吧。
看一下唐大叔这么多东西，现在我们来看一下，选一些只需要的。
Hello， 你是谁啊？介绍一下自己吧。
太害羞了，
太害羞了。这位同学也是马上成为吉普车主，也是非常喜欢穿越的。
Hello。
唐大叔现在回店里做个小采购，买了一些帽子啊。很多朋友问过我的帽子在哪里买的啊。在路上会遇到一些人吧，遇到酷的人或者帮助我的人，我就送他一个帽子。一个户外品牌的地方，取一下唐大叔订的一个桌子，回头搭起来再细看吧。现在离开了，去下一站，继续去再采购，小采购一下。To my Chinese community, we're all new to camping. What's your name?
Jenna.
Oh, this is Jenna. And
that's Braden, my husband over there. And this is Toby.
Toby, you're the main character. Oh, still a puppy, eh?
Yeah, he's 4 months old.
I had a golden retriever.
This is he's a golden retriever. Yeah.
Anyways, okay.
Okay, so we have the smaller ones, which are really quick and efficient for one or two people. Then the next step up is just this one burner. It's jet oil as well. And it comes with the pot, or the pan and everything.
So they use propane or...?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And then there's like a big stove if you're not planning on using it for backpacking. We have the Camp Chef one.And you can either get it with like two elements, or you can have this one, which is one and a barbecue grill, which is really handy because then you don't have to have a barbecue and a stove.
My friend mentioned this one, like kind of a Mongolian barbecue style. What that look like?
That's this. It's a
mini version.
Grill. There's mini, and then there's the full size one. This is more like a wok, and then a stove attaches to the bottom.
So how do they do against the wind and stuff?
Apparently they don't do great against the wind is the only problem.
Okay.
So if you can kind of set something up to kind of protect it, but it doesn't, that's the one thing I've heard about.
I'm definitely going to go with that one, I think.
Okay.
But maybe show me how this works, because...
Okay, so you got, like this is the reason that these are good.
Okay.
It's because they're not like your cheap...steel, they're like actually handmade and solid.
Oh, okay.
And so you got your clasp.
Yep.
Your wind barrier, you just kind of pop these open, slide them in. Hook up to a like regular propane tank, like a full size one. We also sell an adapter that you could go to like the little 1 pound bottles.
Okay.
Then you have your hose. You just screw this onto this.And you'd screw your regulator onto your propane tank. The nice thing about these burners is they're really sensitive, so you can get like really low simmer.
I'm gonna take that one.
And they come in different colors too. We have black, camo, and olive.
Wow, this is nice.
Thanks.
Oh man, I'm gonna burn my whole paycheck here today. No. I'm gonna definitely get that.
Or did you want camo?
No, military green, that's yeah. it. Definitely. Okay. Oh man, definitely gonna burn all my. Oh, whatever. The owner actually sponsored me with the. No? Thank you so much. That's a sponsor, right?
Yeah, of course.
You know? That's the first sticker on my Jeep there.
Awesome.
Okay, cool.
And do you want this stuff back here as well?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay.
Owner is super nice.
Cool.
Thank you so much.
Have a great yep. trip.
I'll see you
nice
soon.
To meet you.
Yeah. Okay, bye. Have a good one.
Yeah,
all right, see you soon. Bye. Yoohoo! 哦，又接近一步了。老板也是人超好的，是我同事介绍给我，然后我介绍给客户，也是朋友。朋友来了以后又说你一定要去，这两个人挺好的啊。已经基本差不多了，基本差不多了。明天做最后检查，先回家喽。啊哈。现在呢就快出发了啊，在做最后的准备了。那很快呢，我们就开始这一次的吉普探险了。嗯，再不疯狂就老喽。Let's go！
浩浩，好吧，出发了。